Greetings, unit managers. Here's a short video to help you prepare for Review and Realignment Day. IRSC's planning cycle designates Review and Realignment Day for mid-year updates and adjustments to our annual plan for improvement. Each department is expected to schedule a Review and Realignment Day meeting in December to discuss their unit plan. For instructional departments, Review and Realignment Day this year is scheduled for Tuesday, December 15th. Final grades and learning outcome data should be available at that time for faculty to discuss. Please contact Kathy Davis if you have any questions about accessing or interpreting your learning outcome data. For non-instructional departments, you are free to schedule Review and Realignment Day anytime during the month of December based on your workload.
Tips for the day. Schedule a dedicated meeting. Collect any data that relates to your department's objectives prior to the meeting. If possible, share with the department in advance so members can be prepared for the discussion. Your SPOL username and password will always be your IRSC computer username and password.
What exactly needs to happen on Review and Realignment Day? Each department needs to enter at least one status report for each objective, summarizing progress to date and indicating any changes to the original plan. The status report should include any relevant data along with a departmental perspective on whether the data indicates that the plan is working as intended or needs to be revised. And remember, we are here to help. Contact Kathy Davis or any member of the Planning and Assessment Workgroup.